talk to you.
Bye-bye.
Yeah, what do you want?
Are you asking a grouch?
Yeah, what's it to you?
Rotten to meet you. Grump's the name, Ronald Grump, and I'm a grouch builder. I make places for grouches to live.
Yeah, I've heard of you. Why, you're the grouch who built a swamp in a day when nobody else could do it.
That's me. Yeah. And I want to show you what I want to build for grouches right here on Sesame Street. Ooh. Yeah, this here is a picture of a building made of trash cans. I call it Grump Tower.
Grump Tower? You mean a grouch would get to live in two cans instead of just one?
You got it. You get one can upstairs and one can downstairs. Oh. It's a duplex condominium. Hey. And there's room for three grouch families in this building.
Wow. All those grouches living in one spot. Where do you want to build this tower?
Right here.
No, wait a minute. We don't want that monstrosity on this spot.
What do you mean, we? This happens to be my spot, Skinny. Go ahead, Mr. Grump.
Well, since this is your spot and you live here, I thought we could make a trade for it. You know, I'll do something for you and you do something for me.
Okay.
Yeah, so your part of the deal would be to get your can out of here, and my part would be to put my building right here and let you live in it. Yeah. And I'll give you three bags of trash for it.
Wow.
Oscar, listen, I wouldn't do this if I were you.
Skinny, do you mind?
Look, if you ask me, it sounds like a rotten deal.
Oh, yeah, you really think so?
Yes.
Okay, I'll do it.
All right, now we're talking. Here, just sign your name on this piece of paper here. It's the contract.
Okay. All I have to do is sign my name on
That's
it?
That's all it means is you can't change your mind. You gotta stick to what you said.
Okay, let me sign my... There it is. Oscar the Grouch, okay?
All righty.
Okay, I'm gonna get my trash can out of here, and you can put up your building.
All righty.
It's a deal.
Hi, David.
Hi.
You're not going to believe it till you see it.
What's going on here?
This is Grump Tower, the first grouch apartment building in the world. Isn't it, Tony?
No. He traded his trash can spot for this hunk of junk.
That's right. And I can't tell you how happy I am about it. I mean, just look. I've got grouches living all around me here. Hey, Ronald. This is Ronald Grump. He is my neighbor and the grouch who built this place.
Scram!
And those are my neighbors, the Grumpies.
Yeah, get lost.
Beat it.
Hey, look, the best part is that this is a duplex. So I get to live up here, and Fluffy, my elephant, and Slimy get to live down there. See, and look, Slimy has his own little terrace.
Yeah, that is kind of nice.
Yeah.
Well, yeah, but...
Hey, wait a minute. I didn't know you had any pets living here.
Well, yeah, I got my elephant and the worm.
Well, you can't have pets living in this building, see? Because I don't like them, and this is my building, so get them out.
But... Hey, you're making me angry.
Good.
Hey, Slimy and Fluffy are everything to me, and where I go, they go.
Well, then you're all getting out of here, because I don't want any pets living here. See? Look at this. I got a contract, and it says, no pets allowed in. You signed it.
But I didn't see that part.
That's not my problem. No pets.
Well, then, I want my old trash can back.
He wants his old trash can back.
Okay, I'll move my cans out of here and you can have your old can back.
Oh, yeah, you will?
Yeah, but you gotta pay me 40 bags of trash.
40 bags of trash?
That's right. It's gonna be a lot of work knocking these cans down, so think it over, chump.
But that's all the trash I got in the world. It's my trash savings. Oh.
I think we should help Oscar. I have an idea.
Oh,
yeah.
What
we should...
Okay, Mr. Oscar. I'm here for my 40 bags of trash, so hand them over, and I'll take this building down, and you can put your old can back.
Yeah, but,
What do you mean, but the... Hey! Hey, what's that down there? You only have 3 bags of trash there, and those are the same 3 that I gave you. Where are the rest of them?
Well, look, I'll level with you, huh? See, I can't give them to you. If I give you 40 bags of trash, I won't have any left for myself. And what kind of grouch would I be without any bags of trash, huh?
Okay, okay, yeah? Suit yourself, yeah? But the building stays.
Wait a minute. Hold it. Just one second. Now, you have 1, 2, 3 bags of trash. And from the fix-it shop, this makes 4, 5, and 6.
Wait a minute. Here it is. 7, 8, 9... 10 bags of trash.
Good job. Hold it. From my closet. 11 and 12.
All right.
Okay. Wait a minute. I got more.
All right.
It's 13.
All right.
14.
Right.
15. 16. Yeah. You see that?
Wait a minute. That makes 17.
Right.
And 18.
Okay.
19.
All right.
One more is 20.
There's more trash where that came from.
Yeah. Hey, you're not gonna put one of those things up in this neighborhood without us having some say about this.
Okay, now here's the thing. Oscar has to give Grump 40 bags of trash.
Right.
He'll
right.
get rid of Grump's tower.
Right.
Uh-huh. Right? And then Oscar can have his spot back.
Okay.
Right?
Right?
Okay. Good. Now we already have 20 bags of trash.
Right.
So we have to count these and hope that we get up to 40. Now, since we have 20, let's start counting at 21.
Okay.
And you know what, kids? I'll point, and you count. And you can count, too.
Okay,
here we go. Ready?
21.
21.
21, yeah.
22. 23. 24. 25.
You need 40 bags of trash, and you don't have it. It says so right here in the contract.
Hi, Oscar.
Whoa! Wait a minute.
Hey, give me that bag.
What are you gonna do?
Hold this.
Hey, what are you all looking at?
A happy grouch.
Mm-hmm. Uh-huh.
Well, I have to admit it that maybe I'm a little happy to have my trash can back. Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Well, doesn't that mean that there's something you'd like to say to all of us?
No.
Oh, yes. To all of us who brought enough bags of trash for you to get your old can back.
Mm-hmm.
Huh?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, yeah. Huh? That.
Yeah.
Suppose. Right.
What? Why'd you say something?
I said.
No, wait a minute.
No, I didn't hear that.
You didn't hear that.
Sounded
like a computer.
Hmm.
Sesame Street has been brought to you today by the letters B and D, and by the number 12. Sesame Street is a production of the Children's Television Workshop.